What does a prince have to do to get a drink around here? Ah, Mabel. Why they call you an ugly stepsister, I'll never know. Where's Doris? Taking the night off?
She's not welcome here. And neither are you. What do you want, Charming?
No, not much. Just a chance at redemption. And a fuzzy navel.
And fuzzy navels for all my friends.
We're not your friends. You don't belong here.
You're right, of course. I mean, you're absolutely right, but I mean, do any of us?
Do a number on his face.
No, no, wait. Look, we are more alike than you think.
Wicked Witch.
The Seven Dwarfs. Saved Snow White, and then what happened?
Oh, what's it to you?
They left you the unfairest of them all. And now here you are, hustling Pool to get your next meal. How does that feel?
Pretty unfair.
And you, your star puppet abandons the show to go and find his father.
I hate that little wooden puppet. And Hook, need I say more?
And you, Frumpy Pigskin.
Rumpelstiltskin.
Where's that firstborn you were promised, eh? Mabel.
Remember how you couldn't get your little fat foot into that tiny glass slipper? Cinderella is in far, far away right now, eating bonbons, cavorting with every little last fairy tale creature that has ever done you wrong.
Once upon a time, someone decided that we were the losers. There are two sides to every story, and our side has not been told. So, who will join me? Who wants to come out on top for once? Who wants their happily ever after? Yeah!